Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots. I'm...
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
Time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is the most important one besides New York. You nervous about using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Ah, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry! Changing channels.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
A chest with special resources close to your location.
Oh crap, that's not good.
I don't like the sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Into the flames!
for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
Will do.
Choo-choo!
Security clearance expected, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for. Chest with gear nearby.
Enemies engaged, y'all!
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Please!
have the particle dock. Hank! Damn it, Pym, where's your operative?
He should be there.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
That sounds ominous. All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this. Into the shadows. Damn, that's not good.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out. Oh,
Focus on the eye. I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
I'm, gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat.
Here's the info we have. Hopefully it's enough. Thank you. Excellent. We need all the help we can get against AIM, so thanks. Yes, you gave us an upper hand against AIM. Hey, you got a second?
You got one hell of a mission ahead, Tony.
Only one anxiety attack confident. Pretty sure everything's tuned to perfection.
Pretty sure?
Sorry, that came out wrong. What I meant to say is, everything's gonna be fine. Thanks for worrying, Nat.
Welcome back, Avenger. I've
got something new for you.
Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot. Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Tony, you're flying right in.